Hello guys, and today I'm going to do a thing of how I'm doing my tea, how I make it, not tea that you cook using, the tea that you drink, but I'll be showing you how to make it, and I'll get into it straight away. I need a cup, guys. Guys, whilst I'm waiting, I'll just show a bit of my football cards, but I've only done some a bit. Well, I'll just show you a bit what's happening. What's happening? Well, whilst that's being playing. So, we've got Fernando Torres, 101. We've got Peter. We've got UGG. We've got Dan Spoon. We've got Proper. We've got Monroe. And we've got Varane. We've got Marta. We've got Iskil. Ruiz. Angels. We've got Judas. We've got Torpak. We've got Valbuena. We've got Ozil. We've got Griezmann. We've got Thomas Muller. And now, let's go through all of them and let's finish. So, I'll put this back in my other collection. Now, I've done, now I'll put all my stuff in. So, I've got, we need some sugar for the thing. Tea. For tea bags. We need some milk. We need some milk. Yeah. 1 minute, guys. After I'm trying to open this. If I should open it, is tea bags. So I'll quickly get this. I'm sorry, guys, but I have to get this quick. Just shove one in. Put a bit of sugar. Put a bit of sugar in. Oh, that is way too much sugar. That's right. Put the back in. Just suck in. And then get some milk. And after you've done that, fill the milk halfway. Just at the top of your tea bag. So you can actually see the tea bag as well. And then the water that you boiled, put it in the top. Back in, then leave it for a bit, and then put that in the spoon, then like mix it. Guys, just serve for putting my spoon on. So I've got to put my spoon like that, guys. But, it'll turn like this. Then you have to like mix it. It just turns like all nice. And if you squeeze it out, you have to get the back of your finger. You have to get the back of your spoon. And then get the tea bag on the side of the cup and get your spoon, the back of your spoon, and squeeze it onto the tea bag. Then squeeze onto the tea bag. And then mix it again. And then just leave it to cool down. Then tea made. Perfect. Thanks guys, don't forget to if you want to put it below in the comment. If you like this video and if you've just learned how to make tea. Well, thanks for watching guys. Make sure to subscribe, like, see you in the next video. Bye.